They thought they could do something in Ukraine, and they made calculations, and the calculations were wrong. The assumptions of those calculations were wrong, and the outcome has not been what they expected. This has now happened two or three times with enormous consequences.